never done an intro before. Hello. I'm out on Mille Lacs Lake. Gonna try some spearing today. It's towards the end of February, coming up in the end of ice season. And I'm down in Watkin Bay. I just got my ice pass. Tried to go to the public access, but there's no getting out on that. So, spent the $15. Gonna get out here. I got my Hummingbird maps pulled up. So, I don't know, gotta find a good spot. Try to find where some sand meets some weed edge and kind of go from there. It is a lot windier than they said it was gonna be today. 8 mile an hour winds, it looks like 15, so I didn't bring my drill to tack down my Eskimo. That should be
here. Tour my two-man shack here. Got my camera set up, kind of out that way. The decoys, and you can just call in the perch. I don't know why every time I jig this decoy, all the little perch come out. They think it's daddy or something. But I'm just drying off my ice sock because it was frozen solid. This hole is super hard. I struggled to push my ice block down under because I don't have tongs. Just saw that one pike so far in the hole, and then saw another one outside the hole. But I haven't had too much going on since then. It was windy outside. I don't know if that's changing anything, but I pretty much saw those two pike right away. So we'll keep going, and hopefully we see another pike. I had to dink around these perch. Problem is, I don't know if I have a hook small enough to catch them. Yeah, I did it. That was one of the bigger ones. If only you could rebait in Minnesota.